Alright guys, we're back with another stream. Rolling me up a little joint right now. Just give me a minute. This morning when we left off, were we freezing to death? We was freezing to death because we had no rocks. And we had picked up most of our stuff. Yeah. This game is a little rough than it looks, okay? Anyways, friendly reminder, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Please share the video to your friends. Thank you to all of my loyal followers who remaining on Twitch with me. Thank you to everybody who views my videos after stream. It really means a lot to me. I'm really glad that I can entertain you guys with what I got going on. So let's see. We just kept dying too. Fucking knew it. Damn, y'all. At least we got these weapons. As you know, I am still getting over a cold, so excuse me for sounding terrible like that. Let's collect some more plants, because at this point, and it's fucking freezing. Shit, man. Well, let's get some rocks before we even leave, so we'll be able to make a, let's just get some on the way, because we don't fucking see any right now. We finna go try to get our shit. That area is like full of wolves. Some wood, because we don't need it. We are taking a journey. What's this way? I haven't been over here. Hold on, let's look at the map. We'll follow that one on a later day. We got to get to our shit. Because we got a lot of shit, and we just keep losing it. Okay, I need to go this way a little bit. What I don't understand. understand is why the wolves don't attack the other animals. They wanna run up on me and shit. Okay, we almost there. Have to be quick, cause this area is full of fucking wolves. See? See? Look at all my shit over here. What did I pick up? Oh my God, I was looking at the wrong thing. We was following these damn power lines and got fucked up. Go ahead and make us a fire. Damn. Yeah, we gonna save and exit so we can have this as a stance point and go back in the game, cause lose everything in the blink of an eye, fucking dying and shit. Shit. That way, if we die, we can just start right here. It's 658, I think they said. Man, come on with the shit, man. Leave me alone. What the hell? I'm gonna have to make a fucking torch. I'm really like so upset that we cannot find no structures. Cause what the fuck? That was a fucking bear, y'all. That was a bear. That was a fucking bear. We just ran past. And I'm so glad we did, cause what the hell? Like, where are we going? Does. Oh my gosh, and these fucking, oh my goodness. Talking about the wolf looks deadly because it is, bitch. Oh my God, I can't get in there. Oh my God, what is this place that I can't get in? Oh, there we go. Ooh, thank goodness. Oh my gosh. Activate. Oh my goodness. We gonna. Oh my gosh. And then there's only one fucking med kit in here. Are y'all serious? Let me just hold on everything. Cause. A transition station. Wow, so that's what's over here. Okay. Y'all, not the bear right over there, though. Like, what the hell? Oh my gosh, like what? Oh my gosh. I gotta at least try to kill one, y'all. Yes! Yes! Let's see if we can get the other one over here. Yeah, come on. Come on. Come on. Yes, y'all. Yes. Hell yeah. Pick all this fucking shit up. Hell yeah. Let's go put the generator over here. Yeah. I didn't really want that scrap. I'm just trying to see what else is out here, because them bears was really trying to fuck us up, but we fucked them up. Yeah, and we finna make us a good little fire. Go ahead and cook us some good little food. Yeah, all that. Damn, we ain't got no wood. We gotta go get our wood out of here. That's good, because we need some heat anyways. Keep that as a mental note. We get them bitches off in the corner where we protect it on our back end, and we can fuck them right on up. Bridge, what's on the bridge? Oh my gosh. Is this the bridge? Where we at? Okay, we ain't that far. What the fuck? What? Look. Why do they want us to go to the bridge, babe? Ooh, is this a warehouse right here, though? I don't know, y'all. We might have to take it to the south. And then hit the bridge. This is a warehouse down there. What's this? Endless years of waiting. It's so many quests, but... Oh, wood. Is there a tree in here? No. It's this. Can I hit this? Get a tree. some of this stuff in our shelter and shit if we can. I don't know what that other component is, but we gotta find that, y'all. We need two. We only got one, though. That sucks, because we definitely killed two bears. It's working now. Requires a generator. I just put that damn generator upstairs. I don't know. When it comes to these little transit stations, I have no clue. All this fabric. That's all that's over here. We put the generators up here. So what they talking about? See no other generator. What's that? Freaking roof. Alright, y'all, let's go. We do. We gotta go south to get to that. We found another generator, y'all. Yes, we have to take it. Are these batteries? What? Oh my gosh. Yo, we done hit the jackpot. A fucking flare gun? How do we even use that? Yo, we done motherfucking bossed out. That's a deer. Okay, good. Helicopter? Oh shit. All right, y'all, we in this bitch tonight. Let's save right here. I'm advised. Like I say all the time, it don't matter what game it is, if that bitch auto saves or not. Frequently save your games if you had the ability to, because you may need that save. We done found some good shit. So if we die on our way to the bridge, we can start back right here, which is 717. Wait till the morning. I really wanna. Come on, little wolf. Yeah. Cause you got to die. Being all violent and shit for no reason. Care, that shit is healing me. Something we need. Let's make us a fire. We was coming out here to grab some wood. Get these mushrooms and cook them. It's a fucking helicopter over here. I'm so glad I found a generator. That's what's up. Put it in there. I do need to make a pickaxe though. This shit pisses me off. I can't, y'all, I can't pick this up after I just used all this fucking wood. Man, I thought I could take this with me. Head to the bridge. I'm glad our mobility is up. It's a fucking bear. I'd be damned.